Hello, Stacker. SoCal Freelance here. Welcome to my stack update. And as promised, I'm going to do more frequent updates rather than the big multiple month updates where I unbox multiple packages. So today we just have two unboxings. So let's begin with the first one here. Okay, so for this first unboxing, I have two Australian Silver Swan 1 ounce silver proof coins. So they come in this nice box. Let's take a look. Looks like I have a COA here. Let you look at that. 1303 for this one. And there's the coin itself. And so this is the proof version. You've seen many of the BU versions earlier this year. And so there's 2,500 of these coins. And we anticipate this will be an annual series. So a new design every year. Here we have Queen Elizabeth II portrait. Not done by Jody Clark. It's done by IRB, Ian Broadley, I believe it is. So a nice looking design there. Let's take a look at the other one, see what we've got for the COA for that one. And then 1307. Looks good. And then the next unboxing. Okay, so let's begin with the quarter ounce Queen's Beast coin here. Take it out. A quarter ounce unicorn. This is a 2018 coin. And even on these little quarter ounces, they have the geo shape pattern. Quite intricate. Okay, so I have five the 2018 Kookaburras. Really nice design. I think people across the community really likes this design. So we have five of those. And last but certainly not least, full 1 ounce gold coin here. So we have not only the silver-proof swans, but I now have a golden swan. Looks really good. Really happy to have this in my collection. Okay, so that's it for this unboxing. Let me get it all together. We'll get a good overview. Okay, here's the stack update for November. And here you can see the difference between 1 ounce swan versus the 1 ounce gold swan. And I'll end by noticing that the palladium has gone over $1,000 an ounce. It hasn't done that since January of 2001. So those of you looking at palladium, you know, that's what's happening with that metal right now. Just an interesting side note. Okay, we'll see you again. Thanks for watching.